guys, MarioStar39 here. Last time on Lego City, at least do this, Lego Marvel Super Heroes, we played as the X-Men and found out that Magneto was after the Tesseract. And stuff happens. Let's follow. A car I'm willing to take. Fine.
Watch it, buddy.
Oh, it's what's his name? Mr. Mediocre.
How do I like unlock it? No wonder I didn't.
You can alter your shape into something useful here.
Well, I guess I won't be needing a shower today.
I can defy Jeff. Totally classified too. More cutscenes.
Deep in Central Europe lies a small nation known as Latveria, ruled by Victor von Doom. Don't let the rustic look of Dr. Doom's castle fool you. It has incredibly advanced weaponry hidden behind its stone walls. Even really good internet.
Well, it's basically the internet cafe for villains.
You call it the Fantastica. Whew. Nice. Does it come with satellite radio?
We're entering Latverian airspace.
Local weather is dreary with an 80% chance of bad guys.
And a 100% chance of incoming fire.
Sending the Fantastic Car to autopilot so we can jump in.
Human Torch and I will secure the landing zone.
So, man, fast.
Boys, I think we've been spotted. Watch out!
Rock beats explosives, right?
No.
There it is! Everyone get ready!
What do you know? Johnny came through for once!
Oh.
I saw this in a movie once.
Green Goblin's here.
Doom's hiring every baddie he can find. I wonder what kind of benefits he offers.
Must be decent. He's got an army of security guards, too. Ben, I believe some clobberin's in order.
Ah, Sue! You ruined my line!
Director Fury, come in! We've been knocked off course. Please respond.
It's no use. Something's interfering with our comm signal. Doom must have a jamming device nearby.
This is a checkpoint? This is supposed to be a lot.
Yeah.
there we go. So I noticed this. We're rocking it. Oh, so now we can get up. Pro skills. What are you doing? So Invisible Woman can use like these shield things as well. I forgot I have to be breaking stuff. I can't just really do this damage. Disappointed.
That dish looks like the source of the interference. We've got to disable it.
Well, you know, just throw something out, that'd fix everything. I just destroyed like everything in my path. Actually, no, I want you to build it. The only qualified person actually used this thing. What do I have to do?
Come in! Fantastic Four, do you read me?
Loud and clear, Director Fury. We've taken down a comm tower that was blocking our signals.
I'm on the other side of the castle. We could do with some backup, quick!
I'm just gonna destroy the stuff if I can.
Why don't you show off your disappearing trick?
Or should I? I gotta jump up the stairs. Get down with some Sherlock stuff.
You should be able to move certain objects with your powers.
Oh, Ta-ta. Oh, I should probably get all of these first. Okay, now let's get these few. Now, if you didn't watch the Splatoon video that came out before this, the reason this video is out later than I usually like it to be is because I'm doing a camp and I'm not back till like 4 o'clock. That's why. Videos will be out late for the next 2 weeks. Do it. So let's go through like these vents. Okay, I forgot. I just noticed this dead back here. Okay, let's continue. Build. What do I make? A bridge? A battery? How does that work? You electric, bro? Well, of course I will. That's how you do it, pro way. Go. I really want to destroy these doom statues. They don't deserve to be here. So now I have to find Nick Fury and the Human Torch. I don't know why I'm talking like this. Steady. So now that the camera's deactivated, you can use that panel to reactivate the bridge. No, we don't die. Sorry, we don't have web-slinging characters here. We only have a very stretchable man. That kind of sounds wrong, now that I say it. Can you not use ladders? Yeah, actually you can use ladders. Good evening. Ah, at least I didn't die. So Stanley needs my services. I'm sure it's very important. Need to do something. Oh, I can't get people with the laser. So now we have the Human Torch. Oh, that's the thing. Okay, now I can go up here.
The only way to bring the lift down is to trigger the alarm, which I bet will bring us a lot of unwanted attention.
Triggering the alarm? Isn't this supposed to be a surprise attack?
So, this is one of the few times in the story you can play as Nick Fury. I get the power! Now let's do it. There you are, like, where is he? There we go. Let's go through here. Pull this down.
That's all right, team.
Ah, playtime's over already!
Unfortunately. Go. Oh, torch. There we go. How are you stealing that? Do it. Look at all these studs.
What? No Spider-Man? Shit! I do so enjoy winding him up.
How dare you break into my office? Oh, look, you know how hard it is, but you will be receiving something. Jumba! Get up!
So, temporarily, a Human Torch is out of commission.
Take this!
Bro, well, you're secretly Eggman.
I'll deal with you myself.
We need to get him off his board.
Spill this thing.
Come on, you big ugly orange rock. You think you can stop me?
Let's find out, friend.
Pathetic little!
I'm well on.
Time to fly, super nothings!
probably can't pick up, get a rock out of the ground. There we go. Until we kill him.
Destroying the Fantastic Four. What a pleasant surprise. Now! This is it, you worms!
Come on, let's go, bro. I'm like floating. Temporarily. Now that you're killing me, you got a hug.
This is getting dull without the spider to keep me entertained.
Explode it.
I don't believe it. You won't get away with this.
I'm furious, dude, because I think it'll just be funny.
Fools! Don't force me to use Dr. Doom's Doom Ray of Doom!
Does that look like a ray gun to you, Reed?
Usually ray guns use focused light, whereas this appears to use cosmic energy.
Why don't you just ask him? Villains love to talk about their stuff. Hey, Doom! What is that thing?
Oh, you'd like to see it in action? Very well.
So Loki works his magic. We saw the doctor. So now we have the thing. Nick Fury. Anyone else? A Doombot. The Green Goblin. That's it.
Hey, don't feel.
I'm a true believer. I got one mini kit by accident. And that's it.
Shield Helicarrier, this is Fury. Heel, are you there?
Here, sir.
Listen, we've located our silver friend. We'll bring him back to the carrier. Doom is taking off with Loki. That's a bad match. Bad for us, I mean. Can you locate them?
We can.
Just like you can track me anywhere, apparently.
They're headed out to sea, sir.
Contact Professor X and see if he can spare some mutants to help us track down all of Doom's associates.
Yes, sir.
Yeah! Oh! Ooh.
Loki and Dr. Doom are heading out over the ocean, possibly looking for more cosmic bricks. We need you to fly out there and find them.
What is Brother Loki thinking?
So now we have Thor and Iron Man for the next thing. And, is this a suit with the letter? Yeah.
We need to
so next time we'll be heading out to sea looking for Loki and Dr. Doom, who we think are in search for cosmic bricks and fire. And then we'll see you guys next time.